Where to next? I suppose the location nearest here would be a good place to start. The soldiers delivering freight were last spotted near Vermin's eastern edge. That's not far from here.
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
After you, Arisen. The trial of archery is nigh. If we would bear witness, we must first go to the ruins where Sir Glyndor trains. I can guide you there if you wish.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
Master, given the distance to be covered here, we might want to avail ourselves of an ox cart services.
I quite agree.
Need anything?
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
This ox cart's bound for Melv.
I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
I'm just...
It was a bumpy ride.
Can't say I have any tidings to share.
Fix this up properly.
I've not said no to this.
It's this way.
Perhaps this will seem of little consequence, but different masters favour different pawns. One whom I serve preferred to have beastruns for allies.
Each to their own.
I have a knack for combining materials that I hope you'll find useful.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here? I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
Try not to get... Hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
No bearing on our current conversation, but might I say, the pawns in this party are women.
I grant you fire's blade. Use it well. My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait right there.
Manage without me for a moment, Arisen.
I seem to recall there being a treasure chest in this area when I explored it in other worlds. Shall I lead the way?
Found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
One can see far to the distance from here.
Perhaps we might take a moment to savor the scene.
You have my support.
If your pack grows over full, simply ask me to sell.
Isn't much of an adventure if all we do is make camp.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labours.
This is rather thrilling.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the power of the elements. That was well thought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next.
The trial of archery is nigh. If we would bear witness, we must first go to the ruins of the Glendale Trails. I'll guide you there directly.
You guide us most well. Now we shan't be done. We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. It is a narrow crossing, but no matter. We need only put one foot in front of the other.
Be on your guard. It would be just our luck to meet an ambush here.
Right you are.
Ugh!
I shan't allow any further harm to come to me.
Goblins approach!
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
But I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on?
Might is beyond any foe.
Here's it. Have you...
I can scarcely see a thing in this murk. Clear skies return.
Just what I'd wished for. With any luck, we'll have a chance to get dry.
Is the fuel of any adventure.
What is that? A tower? Nay, a statue?
We ought to take a closer look.
What is it? Got a question about my training regime? Suppose that was an unlikely guess. None took to the training like you did. Hoping to enlist, then? No. A pity. I'd hoped to add you to our ranks. You'd seem like you'd be fit for battle, even if I were to call upon you on the morrow. Which is more than I can say for the rest. Apologies for assuming. We've had fewer folks looking to enlist of late. And I'm hungry for recruits. Many keep their distance on account of the instructor being a Beastrum. How very Vermundian of them. At the very least, I'd like to provide some decent training to the soldiers we have now. Easier said than done. Especially when the weapons we were promised have yet to arrive. Tisn't like to boost their morale having rusted steel to train with. What I wouldn't give for some decent weapons and a soldier to act as an example. Someone with motivation to grow. That'd light a fire under them, I reckon. Mayhap you could aid us. I know 'tis much to ask of anyone, let alone a stranger, but what else am I to do? Much appreciated. We'd welcome what you can spare.
Sir Beren's request is quite understandable. Weaponry and motivated soldiers are the pillars of any military.
One can see far to the distance from here.
Perhaps we might take a moment to savor the scene.
I quite agree. You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
Thank you. Baron seeks a motivated soldier to inspire the other recruits. Do we not know of such a person? Ah, yes. I know just where to find this person. Follow me.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
Weapons are simple enough to procure if we've the coin, but we might be lucky enough to find some in treasure chests.
I quite agree.
We'll never get anywhere if all we do is rest.
'Tis enough to make camp only when the need arises. Freshly rested as we are, this battle could be nothing.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
Here, strike with lightning on the side.
Over so soon? Why? We seem to have come through unscathed.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
Is this a challenge arisen to see who can keep pace?
No time to catch your breath. Try to keep up.
I find goods for sale.
Like it or not,
bed calls.
I must go where she
shall resist.
Master, if ever your pack grows cumbersome, know that I would be glad to purchase any of your unwanted items.
Follow me.
Mayhap I would be better.
Must hold out till someone comes to relieve me.
Mayhap I ought to be getting home.
I've beds to spare if you're looking for lodgings. And if you'd like to change your vocation, come see me anytime. location, come see me anytime. Always a pleasure.
Such quietude is a blessing.
I'm ill at ease.
Polish up my beard tomorrow.
My legs are stiff as boards after training.
Gotta crack a few skulls if you want to be top dog.
Must have taken a wrong turn.
Rest assured, Master. You'll hear nary an idle word. I do not tolerate idle.
Weapons are simple enough to procure if we've the coin, but we might be lucky enough to find some treasure chests.
I knew you would prevail. Let my magic grant you an elemental boon.
Wait.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way.
This is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
The arisen has been changed!
Are simple enough to procure if we've the coin, but we might be lucky enough to find some in treasure chests.
You have my support.
face to face!
From above.
Indeed. 'Twas enough to make one pity our foe.
We've a choice of where to go, but how to know the path best travelled?
Do we decide based on our experience?
I seem to recall there being a treasure chest in this area when I explored it in other worlds. Shall I lead the way?
fantastic find! This is why I shall never tire of our adventures.
Weapons are simple enough to procure if we have the coin. But we might be lucky enough to find some in treasure chests.
There's no great... You shocked to me?
The day grows darker with our every step.
Ears pricked. 'Twill be difficult to pinpoint distant foes by sight alone.
The trial of archery is nigh. If we would bear witness, we must first go to the ruins where Sir Glyndor trained.
I can guide you there if you wish. A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
Right, just follow me.
This should be of use.
We're not to talk during missions.
You dare!
How might I aid you, sir?
I've got wares of every ilk. Hope to see you again ere long.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeeper understands.
Excellent. Might have done no better.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
Come to think of it, we're all of differing...
As it so happens, there's a shortcut nearby. I found it myself in another world. Perchance you'd like to see it? A hidden path? I suppose there will be monsters lurking beyond it.
Pray keep your wits about you. We needn't go barging in.
Trouble keeping up? No matter. I shall wait for you as long as it takes.
Weapons are simple enough to procure if we have the coin. But you might be lucky enough to find some in treasure chests.
This is no great shock to me. Compares to the thrill of victory. One cannot help but feel indomitable.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next.
Naught like a feast to get you ready for bed.
I hope this serves to convey my appreciation.
Right, just follow me. Sir Baron seeks a motivated soldier to inspire the other recruits. Well, I will lead the way.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
We are risen, soaked to the bone.
I grant you fire's fate. Use it well.
Hard as stone. Tossing at our other foe. That was impeccably timed, Risen.
Follow me.
Methinks we could move this boulder if we work together.
A firm push is what's needed here.
Lightning's fangs.
Enough to procure if we've the coin, but we might be lucky enough to find some new treasure chests.
You have my support.
Look, Master! Goblins! Keep on like that. We've done this.
My magic spawned you in an elemental room. Ah.
One of the targets on my own master. I could use some help.
Focus.
Now I can report a successful hunt.
Splendid. Oxcarts make for relatively safer travel.
They can be most convenient, though they only travel during the day.
I grant you roaring flames. My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment.
In every age, when the Arisen fells the dragon and saves the land, they ascend to the throne as sovereign. Hence, pawns are treated with respect as a matter of course here.
I'm not taking any passengers just now.
Here, if you please.
Weapons are simple enough to procure if we've the coin. But what?
An exemplary performance. Once more.
Letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the element.
Thank you.
might cast the spell more quickly.
Weapons are simple enough to procure if we have the coin. You might be lucky enough to buy some intelligence.
Over so soon? Why? We seem to have come through unscathed.
Let's go get into the fight!
Most impressive, Master.
Could seem us catching up to them. Bad.
I grant you fire's blaze. Use it well.
Forgotten rift stone we've not discovered lies nearby. 'Tis this way, as I recall, from my last sojourn beyond the rift.
I've heard some interesting tidings about town.
Is there no getting through this door? seen better days, that's for sure.
I happen to understand Elvish, Master. I expect you'll find my talents useful should we encounter another speaker.
Take it easy today. My needs are at you. This ox is all I have. If I lose him, I starve.
As I recall, the location of another of our tasks is not far from here.
Efficiency is not the only factor worthy of consideration. How might
I be of service? Come take a look. You'll be glad you did. Always a pleasure.
How might I be of service?
These bones grow weary.
If 'twere up to me, I'd never.
Say, you've got a decent arm on you. No need to be humble. Just the other day, I watched you fell a massive monster with my own two eyes. I've near seen the like. Pray, sir, teach me to fight like you do. I'm after an instructor, see, but the ones in this city are cravens all. The sort that decided to teach to avoid the battlefield. If I'm to grow stronger, I need to learn from someone who's seen actual battle. A real warrior, such as yourself. Won't you give me a chance? And this Baron fellow, he's a real warrior. I suppose you wouldn't recommend him if he wasn't. And after all, I've seen your prowess. I'm inclined to trust your judgment. Many thanks, sir. Methinks I'll seek out this Baron and see what he can teach me.
Seems my feet.
There's a ladder here.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
Well met. You are come. You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to the... foremost hospitality in all Vernworth.
Shan't hear me complain about an early... Should we hunt a few monsters to start the day off?
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Shall we get underway? Weapons are simple enough to procure if we've the coin, but... we might be lucky enough to find something. Treasure chests.
Welcome to Bjorn's Armory, and quality is what you need if you want to survive.
So, before you check the price, just...
Many thanks. I appreciate the business.
Come take a look. You'll be glad you did. Do come again.
Could you come over here?
What's going on?
Our destination is rather distant. Perhaps we ought to consider employing the services of an ox cart.
Tis the Arisen.
This ox cart's bound for Melv.
I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
The road ahead is long, Master. What are fairy stones for, if not times such as these?
It is no great shock to me.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
Try not to get hit, lest all that boom goes to waste.
Let my magic grant you the mental boom.
Nice armor you got.
Come on, have at it.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
I say we collect as much as we can carry.
Master attempt such a feat. Now that is a surprise.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way.
A statue! Can I have a suspect of finding something?
I
will
see no reason for this. I grant you lightning spans.
Greetings. Is aught amiss?
Hail! Always a pleasure.
We have found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations. Weapons are simple enough to procure if we've the coin, but we might be lucky enough to find some in treasure chests.
You have my support.
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll never fall in battle so long as I'm a... Brown.
Be well, Arisen. I'm not one for tearful goodbyes, but I must admit...
Let us work together to honour...
I grant you roaring flame.
already?
Bother. I'm just getting warmed up.
I suspect the lad's enthusiasm will go a long way toward inspiring his peers. Let us inform Severin of his coming.
Can you master a few words?
I'll bring you to the one you seek.
A guide is most welcome. Well caught, Arisen.
Keep on like that.
More quickly.
If we mastered that attack, we would be invincible. The creature's corpse will serve us well.
You cut quite the hunter's figure.
Magic, imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
We'll never get anywhere if all we do is rest.
'Tis enough to make camp only when the need arises.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be an outcome.
Try not to get to it, lest all that thing go to waste. So soon? Why, we seem to have come...
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll never fall in battles.
Told? I'm rather satisfied with
Let us work together to honor the Arisen's trust.
Weapons are simple enough to procure if we've the coin, but we might be lucky enough to find some in treasure chests.
Right you are.
Leave the finding of equipment-enhancing materials to me, Master.
I bid you farewell, Arisen.
Delighted to meet you. Especially... I've just remembered a curious rumour I overheard once. Seems there's an illness pawns can catch beyond the rift that has devastating consequences for those around them. Worse still, the pawn never knows they're sick. They just become restless and flippant and won't heed the Arisen.
How terrible. We shall have to be alert for signs of the sickness among our number. One can see far to the distance from here.
Perhaps we might take a moment to savor the scene.
You have my support.
Did anyone else see that? Orc catches the light.
We ought to take a closer look. Ah, now here's a surprise.
At least all our efforts weren't for naught. I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few.
Fear not, Master. Naught shall befall you while I am here.
Where are you going?
Weapons are simple enough to procure if we have the coin. But we might be lucky enough to find some in treasure chests.
Well met. If you're looking to buy, just say the pleasure doing business.
Need of me?
All this worrying is giving me.
Here to ask aught of me, are you?
My life here if I could.
Days like this make me glad.
I sleep on my words.
These writings could be of import.
Here at the inn, I get so few customers, you see, that I can manage both roles myself. But enough about me. Did you need something?
Always a pleasure.
Here at the inn, we also offer changes. I get so few customers, you see, that I can manage both roles myself. Enough about me. Did you need something?
Always a pleasure.
I'm in fine fettle.
Here at the inn, I get so few customers, you see, that I can manage both roles myself. But enough about me. Did you need something?
We must rest. Though the sun...
I have a feeling fortune shall favour us this day.